mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your eye droid.
Subject is in. Yourself.
Espionage.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. Target prisoner. Okay, that's the general's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss. Just need to extract the general's number 2.
Good job. Tell stories about this one, boss. Resistance from the renegade platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the general's number 2 instead. And as for the number 2, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number 2 or number 200 for all I care. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first, it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests, and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper.